Fangio, the former bus driver from the Argentine, and today the most successful racing motorist on the continent.
1951 World Championship is the recognition of a man who combines intelligence, skill, and courage to such an exceptional degree as to make him one of the greatest racing drivers of all